this time, I know every year this is kind of a sad time, but we need to remember our past abate members, bikers, that had went home before us, so we should have just a moment of silence and remembrance of them. Thank you. Also, kind of sad news. I received a phone call early this morning. One of our bikers that usually is here, and best way to tell you who he is a few years ago when we still had the MDA run at South Bend Airport, he was the owner of the wall that was there. His house burnt this morning. He's in Fort Wayne Hospital with burns to the face, and they're not sure of the lung injuries. Also, the co-director of Fulton County got T-boned this morning, and they don't know how severe the injuries are yet. He has some face and leg injuries. On the same token, keep Putt in your prayers too. She was involved in the accident. So we all remember them. It's kind of sad that we have to bring news like this at a time like this, but at least we can all remember them. At this time, Mark, we're going to honor our vets for us.